So the blood has like literally stopped going through this thing. So I'm pulling this drain out. This shit here. That's why I've been hurting so bad. I pulled this shit out. So now I'm finna get some gauze and some tape and patch myself up. I'm still gonna need his surgical scissors. I'm still gonna need surgical scissors. Oh my God. The blood wasn't really coming through anymore. And it's not leaking. This is what really was hurting me. I'm sorry, I'm a tear now. This is what really was hurting me. I can't really bend down, but let's see. Oh God. Oh. And I'm gonna go ahead and call the nurse. And let them know what's going on. Well, when I go Tuesday, I'm gonna take that back to him.